outside, so this is fucking back.
Hey, R, I got about 3/4 tank of gas.
And it's early morning, it's only gonna get better visibility from here, hopefully.
Yeah, Spice, Collins is in the second vic.
Collins is in the vic on the
road. Pretty much the vic, you're in front of Spice. He's in here.
Welcome in.
Shit, we actually almost got a full vehicle this time.
Copy that. All right, solid copy on that. Waiting for the info to be fed to the PDAs, and then we will the Oscar Mike to that location.
Pat, way back.
Who's in the back of vehicle one?
Come on. Man, these things could do with a tune-up. Frickin' cylinder three is popping, okay, so I'm cylinder four.
Interaction view. We got Pat and so.
But then Russian tech.
Oh, so it's gotta be
gamer, are you on comms with us?
Better than walking.
I'm not even talking through.
We're leaving that third one behind.
Gamer Grizzly. Oh,
okay,
fuck.
Bye, gamer.
It's right by the stadium.
Oh boy.
What's my in the car? Jim Blue.
Yeah, just hop in with us.
All right,
this
wanker,
is.
Like the...
Sent them, you're gonna nab.
This is recon to ground force. We're gonna go check out Camp Grizzly, give it a good aerial recon. How copy?
Solid copy recon. Currently setting waypoints to rendezvous with you at Camp Grizzly.
Oh, solid copy. My buddy's in the other.
Alright, guys. Start back toward the road that we came in on. I'm gonna set some waypoints for us to get to Camp Grizzly. Recon is currently working on an overflight of the area, so we know what we're walking into.
Resistance, Synthem is in the first vic. Is that third vic moving?
Go for resistance.
Negative.
Vic 3, are you moving? Vic 3 is unoccupied.
High spot within the location of Grizzly, so we can scout it out before we actually get in. Yep.
Ground team, you should be able to check your maps now. All locations are marked, waypoints to find our way in.
Roger that, resistance.
You'll also notice we have a fallback point marked on the map. If everything goes to hell, that's where we rendezvous.
I have a feeling that if we need to actually start building up a base out here, we have a forward observation post right at that tower.
I agree.
Because that's a pre-built structure, we don't have to fucking deal with any shit there. Just build up a couple of barricades and bunker it.
up our convoy.
Old convoy. They've got multiple zombies inside the stadium location. Let's let recon clear it from the air. Hasty perimeter, guys.
Hold.
Set them on me.
Battle buddy.
Yeah.
Got that area, Tyler?
Yep, got this whole side.
Roger. Hey, if you see red eyes, fucking fire it first. You do not want to get close with someone with red eyes.
You don't shoot until you see the reds of their eyes. So make sure you'll hit them.
Holy hell, I can hear them from out here. You guys hear that?
I don't like this.
No, I don't.
You got your earplugs in a pair of tea, you will.
I got some West 270.
Whoa! I hear it.
Keep the perimeter, no reason to be wandering around.
Are we open to fire?
Unless they look like they're gonna pass us by, feel free to fire on them.
I got one about 085.
Gamer, that's you, man.
Yeah, they're closing on us, open up.
Yeah, I'm loading a buckshot.
Headshots.
Remember for headshots, guys.
Tyler, are you good?
I'm good.
I do not want to see a big one come flying over a frickin' building.
What is this, on turn?
No, but they
Recon
will do this
round
on this.
Clear to move in.
Checking with Recon right now, making sure the area is clear.
You know, I always sort of wish that zombies was real. Make life more interesting. Now I regret that thought.
Kinda creepy, isn't it?
Yeah. Oh, that one's on big.
Gamer, quit moving around, man.
Oh, we've got a hasty perimeter set up near waypoint 2. We've engaged a few zombies, but nothing major.
Yeah, I'm good. I got it. I got Pat over there.
I think I saw one near waypoint 3.
Did you hear that?
I hear him. I keep hearing
hey,
some
Tyler.
Like growling nearby.
Yeah, on this road up here.
Yeah, bearing 232.
Go for ground actual.
Yeah, Ginks, there's one close or something.
Damn it, gamer.
Loading
Spice
up.
Chicken 316, see him walking through the
wall. Alright, guys, load it up. They need our help.
He's walking the other way.
You guys join us?
Let's go. Yep.
Gamer's in.
Oh, loaded?
In. Wait a minute. We got
I don't think so.
Something. Okay, so everybody's in.
Ground actual.
That's all we got around here.
Yeah.
Okay. you're going to see a dismount location on your map as we approach waypoint 5. We will want to shut down the vehicles there and then move in.
Okay, just so you guys know, watch for 825. I fucking earplugged that beat spawn. You're bad, yeah, I can't do shit.
Hey, yeah, I'll put some in the thing for you.
Okay. You have a spare?
Yeah, I always carry 5 extras.
Oh, sweet Jesus, thank you.
Yep.
You're flipping your
spare. You're taking the road. I see him on the right side.
Yeah, if you see one.
Alright, shut it down early.
Vehicle 1 to your immediate right. There's another one down the road. Sent them to your right.
The road? Yeah, I see him. I'm going. Yeah, these damn slugs are good.
Alright, switching to Beowulf rounds.
Alright, what are we doing? Are we moving?
Putting plugs in.
Watch these bushes to our right here on bearing 80. I hear a lot of them there. Alright, single column. Walk in. Pat's got point.
Roger. I'm right behind you, Pat.
Loading buckshot.
Damn,
I hear a lot of them.
Alright. Hey, my weapon from laser.
Buckshot,
flashlight to laser. How do you switch that back?
Control V. Just tap it.
Moving in. Gamer, hold up.
I'll copy OP on top of the roof. We're pushing in right now.
Keep your sectors, guys.
Loading.
Coming out to the field, 347.
Gamer, if you step in front of me one more time, I'm gonna kill you.
Alright, kicks. I got left.
Yeah, there's more.
Collins, where you at? Follow me.
I'm right here.
Alright, right side looks clear. Slowly start filing in.
Go. Your left side's clear.
Raj.
Eyes on the staircase.
On your six.
Alright, I think we're clear over here.
Resistance, we move up the steps and regroup with recon. Affirm. Roger that. Steps over here.
One, two.
If you step in, go left. Left is clear. Stairwell, left side.
Alright, let's go get the other one here.
Let's move, gentlemen. Yeah.
Well, looks like there's no going down.
Got bodies over here, but we're good.
What are we doing, investigating?
I'm not sure.
What's our goal here?
We're trying to search quickly.
Looks like there's a tire here.
Alright, is it good? Can we pick it up?
I don't think we can pick it up.
I think it's just to investigate.
Well, see if you can get any equipment or ammunition.
There's a lot of medical stuff right here.
Alright guys, we have a Glock 17 as well as 17 mags for the Glock 17. Does anyone not have a pistol?
Medical supplies.
Kinda wish we had a A guy carrying a huge backpack just to carry a bunch of shit.
Kinda wish we had a carry-all, eh?
Hell with it.
I think somebody has a carry-all. I don't know who, but I know someone does. But I know I got a field pack and I got quite a bit of shit in it.
Yeah, I hear it too. I think that might be beneath
us.
Oh,
we got quite a few moving in from the stadium.
I don't see anything.
Oh god, what are they doing?
Guys, we got a horde moving in from... Be careful of crawl. Be aware, we have some crawlers. We need to get the hell out of here. I grabbed as much stuff as I could from that arsenal. We'll divide it up later.
Roger that. Let's go back to those VIX then.
Back to the VIX, gentlemen.
How do you guys copy?
Solid copy.
Go, we're pulling out.
So we have noted down over here on the map. There's a small
place where you're going.
There used to be a small storage
this
facility
way.
For fuel. You guys are probably check it out to see if there's anything left.
Alright, Pat and Ginks, we're downstairs out front, ready to take point and move back to those VIX. Resistance, where you at? On my way.
It's just to the south of Melb, no fuel. Southeast.
Alright, back to the vehicles. Roger that, Pat's pushing off.
Roger. Recon ground is loading back up.
Yeah, we got rear. Your last act. So yep. Gamer, go ahead.
As soon as we're loaded, we're going to start setting waypoints to head toward the MELB marker.
Thing to pack half my meds inside the truck so I'm lighter.
Load it up, gentlemen, quickly.
Here comes our designated driver. No. Who's driving?
I store some medical supplies in the truck.
Yeah, let's do it.
Alright, I got it.
All in? Vic 2?
Yep.
All in.
Vic 1, all in.
Vic 2's loaded.
That was weird.
Who's navigating for me? Left turn. Watch.
Vic 1, Oscar Mike.
This is what makes survival good, is when you have good group that knows what the hell they're trying to get into and what they're trying to do. Yeah.
Alright, I've put a good amount of medical supplies in the truck.
Oh, damn, you got quite a bit.
Oh, I have a ton more too. That's just an extra.
Nice.
Hey, when I disconnect here in a few minutes, I'll put all my stash in the vehicle as well.
Right turn coming up.
Gotcha.
Confident stuff, guys, but I'm not affected, I swear.
Take it. I feel so well protected between these two redheads.
Huh.
wiped out like the entire team medic stack right next to him.
Yeah, pretty much.
Probably not a good idea to have us both have one pick, but whatever.
Well, it's spice number one.
Once we secure the MLB, we've got further tasking to investigate something that's abandoned. I haven't checked the task pool yet.
Abandoned fuel storage.
Oh, you were reading the map like I am.
Yeah. Are we not supposed to look at the map?
I don't know. I don't give a damn.
But I'm gonna look at the map.
I'd rather look at the map and know what the hell I'm getting into, just so I know what the hell it's shooting.
On foot.
Yes, no.
Yes, no.
That's a creepy looking. Far from us.
Alright guys, we're moving up. We're moving up, Colin.
I got rear, go ahead.
Alright, watch your sectors. I have lead.
I hear shots, you guys hear that?
Yeah.
Okay.
Permission to engage? I do kind of wish you guys had shotguns too. Watch this. Watch this.
Front side, 307.
Yeah, let me guess, everyone was watching before.
Keep the perimeter, guys.
Yeah, you can't shoot through that.
Got a crawler, 7-2.
Battle buddy. There you are.
What?
I was just looking for my battle buddy.
What are we checking out here?
God, we're seeing if we can use this place as a base of operations, but
not bad, I mean it's elevated.
Building.
Can we get inside?
No, these doors aren't open.
Haven't checked yet. Trying to secure the perimeter.
We really wanna go inside?
I don't hear any more growls.
Yeah, but if this is what's outside, imagine what's inside.
This is some Walking Dead level shit.
Yeah, it is.
Block fix all the fences though.
Hey, firm. Let's load it back up.
Not a bad location though.
Recon ground actual. We've investigated the preventative clinic, and it does not look like it's going to be a go for a base camp. The fences are down in a few places.
Yeah, it seems they barricaded.
Pick one loading up.
We loading up?
Yeah, I'm waiting for a buddy to get here first.
Alright.
Vic 1 all set. Check in.
I don't know.
Vic 2's in route.
We didn't think we had. Was it Sim, Resistance, Ganks, myself, and who else? Okay. I thought we had 5 people. I thought he would.
Everyone on ground is loaded up, correct?
Vic 2's loaded up.
Vic 1 loaded up.
Good to go, good to go.
Vic 1, ask for Mike.
Yep. We're Soul Gamer.
Yeah, we're all good.
Okay.
Alright.
Otherwise,
if you hold just your windows key, you can see it was in the vehicle.
For me, it's just windows key. For me, neither. It's tied with your interaction, your other interactions. Not yourself.
Oh, okay, yeah, I see.
Okay.
Point 10, you guys, clearing the... Right turn coming up.
Be honest, a couple of locations that I would recommend as a base camp area.
I just want to get as far away from here as possible. Oh, fuck this.
Well, in some cases, you just gotta do what you have to. And that,
yep.
And that means not running away at the current moment.
Why are we even still here? Why don't we just get out of here?
Because I don't think you want more of this shit to spread around, do you?
No, but why can't we just pull everything out of the bomb now?
Disembarking, waypoint 11.
Because we're a PMC, we're not a full-armed military.
Then we can tell them about it.
And then they, and then when they send in 5,000 troops, that'll get
fucked.
I'm
gonna stash all my gear in this ride, I gotta get going to work, guys.
Recon ground is...
Alright.
Oscar Mike on foot from waypoint 11 to your position.
Hey, the map says the Tree of Friendship is just south of here.
Hey, Resistance.
Yo.
Hey, we got Tyler. He's, disconnecting right now.
Hey, firm.
Yep. Oh, I need
to log in.
Tyler.
Are we stepping off?
Alright.
Ginks and Pack up point, Oscar Mike.
I'll take rear again.
This is Tyler signing off. Y'all be safe.
Hey, firm.
Alright, recon is holding for us currently. We need to move forward.
Go ahead, Spice.
Bunnies.
Let's go, Soyuz.
Couple of bodies.
Yeah, I'm off to work.
There's Wanker.
Well, looks like Recon took
Hey, where's the...
stuff.
He's back there with the black cap on.
Hey, guys.
Resistance.
What's up, man?
Come here. I got an idea. Can I get, like, two-man groups to go check out the kindergarten nearby for any kind of supplies or anything?
Works I'm willing to go.
There's a lot of
cool. We can light a fire.
Guys,
take two from recon,
we need to set up an LZ
from,
now for Hammer to land so we can get fuel and get him out of here.
Alright,
Pat,
yeah.
Pat and
Binks
can go check out kindergarten.
Fucking. Yeah. You get your
Which
two
one?
Guys, I'll get my other guy.
Which,
Carter?
Carter, Collins, Spicy,
Where
job opportunity.
Right here.
Got it.
Frank.
Frank, this is Merc. We have an LZ for you.
You guys are going to be going with a small recon team to check out a nearby kindergarten. They're checking for supplies over there. We want to make sure they have enough room. So, rally up with them. Copy that.
Collins, here. Bring your battle buddy. Check out the school right behind me.
Alright, perimeter up around. No surprises.
So that's a negative on checking the school right here?
Alright.
Stand by. Hold on, I'm gonna get you guys another one.
Someone take over.
Which kindergarten are we going to?
No, no, guys.
There's two kindergartens. Which one are
it's
we going
right
to?
It's right
here. We're hitting the one over here.
We're going to Little Sun.
Eyes on, it's dead ahead.
I see it.
Damn it, I was hoping it could cut us open a hole in the fence.
Looks like they beat you to it.
Damn zombies. Alright, Ganks. With you, bud.
Yep, can't get in there, you're gonna have to go upstairs.
Alright, I'll go up the steps. Ganks and I got right steps.
Alright.
Alright, Collins and I have the right.
Let's go.
Get injured?
No, I'm good. Whatever you just said pushed me through. There you go.
Resistance, this is Ganked. Yo. Hey, Destro's looking for a possible join in still. Can you contact Kyoko on that?
There's no join in progress, Ganks.
Copy.
Looks all clear.
So should we all right. Whatever feels left?
Fuck all, you too.
Ground team, need two volunteers to start bringing trucks forward.
Clear.
It's clear. It's all clear here.
I love how you guys went to the wrong.
That's correct.
Went to the wrong kingdom.
We need to get a
other one, man, that I said.
The Willow?
Let's go check out the other one.
Alright, remaining ground team, let's push down to the area where the rest of the team is.
I have no idea where this other one is, so someone's gonna have to hit this up. Go for it.
Keep hitting the V key.
I got it.
Let's meet up with the team first.
Copy that.
Ground team's gonna move towards Kindergarten Willow to clear that out as well. Spicey, we're moving to Willow.
Yep, we're right behind you. Or at least we're trying, you keep running around the building.
Wait. Alright. Recon and ground team, let's rally up back at the trucks. You still want us to move the Willow? We haven't investigated that. We'll hold off on that for now.
There's a lot of kindergartens here.
What's that?
Okay, I know Kyoko was insisting.
Guys, let's go.
We checked that out.
Yeah, we checked out the wrong one.
Alright, let's move to the other one.
Recon and Hammer hold off on that for the moment. Apparently we ended up with the wrong kindergarten. Currently moving to its position.
Oh, contacts.
I only hear them, I don't see any.
Yeah, I hear them, I don't see them either.
Alright, stay on task.
They're on the right side, looks like. Somewhere.
You'll hear them if they're within 200 meters of you, to be honest.
Okay, that's a crawler.
Where?
Under six, bud.
Let's just keep moving. Actually, let's hold the pause. We got some boxes over here.
Oh,
where's over here?
Like we got clothes. But not in the map compass. In this room.
Watch.
What's in there?
Civilian clothes, map compass.
Northeast corner of school is clear. perimeter fences? Hold in place, make sure the entire place is secure. Let's spread out, check the perimeter fence, stay with your battle buddy.
Alright, let's go this way.
Inside the school appears to be a bust. We've been on this spot for a long time.
I counted about 6 breaches in the fences here.
Solid copy, large groups approaching from the west.
Alright guys, we're gonna bust out of here to the north, head back for our vehicles.
Roger that, I'm still.
So gamer, take point. Get us moving.
I just put it on fire. It should be fine.
Why'd you set it on fire?
Because we can't leave trace.
Say again.
What are you talking about? We're gonna take that fuel in the truck.
The jeeps.
Left or right?
Well, Spice just burned the rest of our fuel.
What's going on?
I think he's firm. Away.
We will move to check out the enclosure site.
Oh yay, let's the go. Enclosure site. That sounds safe.
Wait, aren't the vehicles the other way around?
Kinks, you ready? Kinks, Kruger.
That goes the other way, guys.
Yeah. Yeah, that's what now. I thought.
Where are we moving?
Apparently we're going this way.
Guys, we'll take a rear, just get the fuck out of here. Moving. Oh, here's the bastard with the fucking carry-all.
Hey, Resistance, are we refilling our jeeps, or are we heading straight for the enclosure?
Contact.
We're in the vehicles, check fuel status, all vehicles. Behind yeah, behind you, you are.
Behind you. Another one, another one.
Damn, that, she is loud.
Yeah.
Oh, reloading.
On our VIX, on our VIX.
One more.
I'm reloading.
Watch the VIX, watch the VIX.
Pick one, mount up.
Alright.
Gamer, where you at?
Pick two, mount up.
Load it up, guys. What's our fuel status? 65% on pick one.
Yeah, 65-70% on pick two.
Alright, we can make it for now.
Where am I going?
This is turning into a shot.
It always has been.
Head south. So I get the left.
Got it.
Oh shit,
left turn coming up.
Just so you guys know, I never passed Arma driving school. Why am I not liking this at all?
Yeah, this looks...
Right turn coming up.
this.
Awesome, all we're gonna hear is a bunch of fucking falling cars coming.
Yeah.
There's somebody pissed off a demon group or something.
We're gonna see Bitcoin just
left turn coming up.
Yeah, right. We are Victor. Why do I feel like we're getting close to Chernobyl?
God, this is getting terrifying.
Oh, look. Big-ass old forest with only top leaf coverage. Now, why
guess
does this look...
we probably are.
Now, why does this look full fucking familiar?
Oh, yeah.
Because it's in every single fucking horror movie.
With old convoy, on foot.
All right, dismount, dismount.
Got a break in a fence over here.
I've got a very bad feeling about this.
It's like a tree breeding ground.
Got contact so far.
Recon ground is walking in, bearing 030.
A-firm.
Start setting perimeter around this area, guys.
AC perimeter, gentlemen.
Close off the openings. Nah, there's too many openings. Shit.
Battle buddy.
Yeah, I'm in the truck.
Alright.
AC perimeter, guys. We got ammo and weapons inside.
Pat?
I got one dead ahead of me. He's in the bushes right now, though. All Gangster's right. One coming towards your perimeter, too.
Oh, shit.
Send them back with me.
Nice.
There's no reason to blow through rounds. We need every single last one of them.
We're gonna cover the six.
Yeah, aim for the head. Don't waste munitions.
Got a couple coming in from 156. Alright, ground team, as soon as we are safe in this perimeter, I need two volunteers to go and bring the trucks up. We're going to load them down with all of these supplies so that if we have to beat a hasty retreat, we can.
I feel like Resistance just really likes saying the word hasty.
I do like the word hasty.
Hey, Resistance, Kruger. Yeah, what you need?
Hey, if needs be, I can dig up some quick barricades with a shovel.
Trenching tools.
Nice. Not a bad idea. This is freaky.
Wanna go get those trucks?
Yeah, Pat and Gates will volunteer.
Bodies.
You copy that?
This guy's got morphine, fucking flares, bandages.
Swear to God, I hear. Riddle one moving around.
You copy that, R?
Yep, 148.
Recon guys back on me.
Ground team, make sure to check bodies as you can because there are guys laying around here in military uniforms that do have weapons, ammo, all that kind of stuff. Roger that. Do you want Ginks and I to go get those trucks? Yes, get the trucks. Roger that, we're moving out.
Killing Zeds.
Oh, Jesus Christ, man. What's this world come to?
Believe it's this way. If not,
a lot of shit.
Down to fucking 11 mags.
We got any use for this truck?
Yours got 30, mine got 5.
That truck. Oh, fuck, no. We can't. I don't think anybody has a toolkit.
I do.
We can probably take a few wheels off of it, though.
Well, hey, there you go.
If you had a big enough backpack, maybe.
Okay. Hey. Another crawler, 185.
I see a walker.
There.
Spice,
200.
A little bit right in the way. Okay. Iced.
Ground team, be advised, Ginks and Pat are inbound with the Vix from the west.
Check your mags.
Hey, firm.
Spice Chicken has a toolkit.
Okay, I have two rounds left in this current mag, but I got seven
Martin
more.
Enough, I got, right. I have a few locations.
I on mag.
That's 72 for my Beowulf, and I got 11 for 6.5s.
Nice.
Just north
of our
position.
I'm drive over. Watch out, Spice.
There's an ammo crate in here.
Yeah, dude.
What?
Four times. Okay,
we'll check out boulders on the way in. There's an ammo crate in here.
Yeah, I'll toss it in your,
Where's it here? Inside the truck?
Alright.
Yeah, I'm unloading it right now.
But I don't think I'll get a chance to really use.
There you go.
Affirm.
That's a fucking nice scope. Close
recon. There's an ammo crate in here. I just dropped it on the ground here.
Maybe it wouldn't be the worst idea to grab the wheels off that truck and take them with us?
I'll grab the wheels from this truck.
Yeah, I think it's good for close range and long range, up to 800 meters, pretty much. Because it's a dual mode.
The area 10 meters to the
it's like the ACOGs, except pretty much better.
Alright.
A lot clearer.
Alright, ground team, check your maps. We've got two possible base camp locations that that we're going to be scouting. Recon is going to be moving ahead to scout the train station, and we have a secondary possible base camp at a substation that appears to have an intact fence.
I can't hear you talking, buddy. We're moving on, buddy.
I know, I'm loading this into the...
Oh, yeah, copy that, R.
We're going on
the as soon as we've got all these supplies loaded, we are Oscar Mike.
I think so, but I don't know for sure.
I don't see anything, but...
No, it sounded like one of our guys.
Oh.
I don't know. Is
anyone hurt?
Carter, you good, buddy? We're gonna move on now.
Can somebody grab this wheel? Because I'm struggle bussing.
Carter, we're going on foot.
Yeah, where you at?
Too heavy for me. Alright,
guys. Alright, let's get moving.
Where am I putting it? Oh.
Kinda sucks that this fucking scope is in.
Okay, you just knocked me out when you picked up that wheel.
Fucking 3D.
Yeah.
What are you doing with that?
On top is pretty nice.
Loading it.
I actually didn't know they sent two different modes.
Shut down that vehicle, we're wasting fuel.
That's awesome.
Right?
Like a vanilla ACOG, that's sweet.
Yeah, right. It's nice and smooth for ranging when you switch to other mode, but. And you can zoom pretty much all the way in.
Alright, ready to go.
I don't know what happened. Picking up that wheel or something nice injured me. But I'm good now.
I mean, we have a flag too.
Yeah, keep that.
Yeah. Look at that.
Yeah, I'll probably use this more often.
The UN flag, what the fuck's this about? Where are they at?
Yeah, I don't know.
I like this thing, just probably because some it's a body ranger.
Yeah.
Those are
the UN zombies?
Russian Russian ranging site on the inside.
No.
Yeah.
I've learned
like
how to use
weird triangle.
Wait, we're picking out.
Oh, no,
alright,
the
there's three spare wheels in the middle in this Ural.
Put it over over a person
there's
and
only
then
one
just
on the
slide
other one.
It along.
Got it.
Yeah.
Next time we'll fix
gives
that.
Gives me
later.
A pretty decent estimate of range.
Pretty sweet.
Good job on holding that perimeter, guys.
Oh,
if you can, if you can grab a bigger gear backpack, go the fuck ahead.
Can
always.
Can we change that flag to Norwegian?
Shut up, chicken. I think that country was too asleep to make their own flag.
Norwegians.
Shots fired.
There's always shots fired here.
All right, how close are we to loaded, guys?
Couple more shots than I'd like, but oh well.
Yeah, at least they're funny shots.
Yeah.
Oh, I seriously hope somebody recorded that.
Norwegian?
No, the snor. Yeah, the Norwegian.
Oh, we definitely have the Norwegian. Going viral.
Oh yeah.
Collins, I think you and I were frickin' the ones laughing it up all the right. loudest.
I got a slightly bigger backpack. That'll help.
Can't believe you fell asleep. That.
Oh, God.
I know all about falling asleep at the weird in the weirdest spots, but come on, that just made it funny. I mean, I fell asleep during the fucking ruck march. Come on.
How the hell did you fall asleep during a march?
It happens. Just trust me on that. It fucking happens.
Hey, R, where you at?
Your body just gets in a rhythm.
I loaded up one of those ammo crates in the Ural.
You're just out of it as you're moving.
Alright, is the base stripped?
I think it was yours.
Hey, Colin, so you know somebody checked in there?
Yeah, the one that's backed in.
Do we have any further gear to load into the vehicles?
Negative, we're all good.
Alright, let's head out and rendezvous with Recon at the first position, which is possible base camp at the train station. Mount up.
Recon, this is ground actual. We are currently loading up to rendezvous with you at the train station.
Who's in here?
Eh, fuck it.
I don't even think it matters anymore.
Fuck it.
I'm always in Vic 1.
I don't give a shit.
I don't think I'm in the right Vic, though.
Vic 1, we all good?
Yeah, we just gotta close the doors.
Are they leaving their doors
yeah,
open?
Just get in and get back out.
Yeah, get in, yeah.
Hey, let them hop in and back out. Whoever's in the front seat, jump out and jump back in. With the black cat.
Front seat.
The front seat.
There you go, it's chicken. Alright.
Vic 1 stepping off. Vic 2 on your tail. Wrong direction. We gotta make it to the break of the fence. Affirm. Right or left out here?
Right.
Roger.
Where are we stepping off to? Next possible base camp?
Yes.
Head to waypoint 15 and then disembark marker.
Roger that.
Overall chilling and everyone checking, make sure you don't have any scratches or bites or anything.
The ones your mom gave you last
night. Oh shit. Wait.
Alright guys, when we disembark, everyone at a walking pace. We don't want to make any noise.
Stay quiet, I have no idea if they'll react to our voices in the game.
Which voice break?
On the right.
Walking pace, guys. At walking pace.
I don't know how to do that.
Hold W, press D. Or S.
We got a fuck ton of guys behind us now. That actually looks really cool. I wish I had that on camera.
Do we want to actually go in here? I'm gonna have to talk to Resistance.
Ask him about it.
Resistance, if you get a sec, yeah, Mike, like have a chat.
The tech guys, 360.
Find actual ammo.
Go for
ground actual hammers back on station.
Affirm.
Tell them not to fire.
Try to stay clear of us. Stay clear of us. There's a large number of infected inside the train station. We don't want to attract.
How are you holding up, Goldens?
That's aggro. Do we want
are you holding up?
This is a shit ton in there.
I'm alive.
There's a marker on the map that says there might be a person inside.
Yeah, I noticed that earlier, but I mean, it's kind of a 50-50 shot here.
Got an actual hammer, if you need me, I can stage over the infected so they can keep them occupied.
That's not a bad idea, hammer.
Yeah, use them as a distraction. Draw them out.
Station. Try to draw them out in the direction of the power plant east.
Wait, is it a good idea to have him flying around with radiation?
No.
There's a fuck ton of them in there, holy shit.
Yeah, no, there are a lot. Quite a lot.
In my scope, and there's a shit ton of them. Do you want to waste your ammo clearing this, or what?
If it proves to be a safe place for us to set up a base camp, that's worth it.
Got a zombie on my scope.
I hate to be that guy, but I could probably rush in and get him on top of that train.
Yeah, I could do that.
That's what we're
no, that's not working.
Push in. Hold your perimeter as we push in.
Watch for vectors.
Buddy up ground.
Resume walking.
Contact.
Shoot and scoot. Oh shit, they are all over by that fucking helicopter.
Roger.
Firing line, guys. We're opening up on them.
Up.
Be advised, you have a couple more to the east. Just flew over them. 090.
Ground team, we're moving. We're gonna sweep the far left side while you guys move up to the train station. How copy?
All right, we're gonna clear the station. Recon is gonna take out any stragglers. We got lots of vehicles over here to our left side. Might be possible fuel.
phasing through the walls, guys.
Secure the area. Secure the area perimeter.
Is everyone okay?
Yeah, we got two guys. I have one guy down.
Hey, Mike.
Inside, we have to secure this.
090, I saw like three of them walking through the field.
010?
Hey, I got a basement over here to my left.
What the fuck? You just fell through the wall. The ground.
Go.
Recon, leave the building. We're going to secure the perimeter.
Pat, what's your location?
We got multiple downstairs. No, back up, it's also frag.
Yeah, the...
My game just froze. Crap. My game just froze.
Frag out, frag out, frag out downstairs.
How's it going, Colin?
Send some stuff around, see if you're able to,
Give him an epi because I can't.
Let me guess, the medical menu is not working.
Well, it is, but I can't give him.
Well, my game just crashed, guys.
Yeah, I can't give him epinephrine either. It only lets me give morphine.
Dead.
Yeah, I thought so. It looks like the,
Ground floor is clear. I suppose I'm not coming back in then.
Ace is fucked up, apparently, so...
So I can rejoin?
You're ruining my immersion.
Don't ruin the immersion.
Yoko, may I join back?
Stop talking.
I'm thinking, let's bring the scientists up to this location. This is gonna be our base camp. Base, this is ground actual, I'll copy.
He's technically not dead.
Any supplies you may have to bring to this location.
I have... epinephrine.
Hey,
yes,
resistance.
Why wasn't it working?
Yeah.
I'm thinking just with this wood line so close here, we're gonna have a hard time making sure it's secure. I'm thinking that if we get a chance to have a heavier vehicle, if we can find right, heavier
Patsy
vehicles of
not
any sort,
dead. He's just
we
unconscious.
Manage to knock over these trees, give us a better sight line on whatever may come from all the north.
Agreed.
He's not dead.
But for now, this will be a decent little base camp.
Yeah.
Exactly.
Yeah, until we
he's
do
unconscious.
That, I'd say we put a little bit, at least one or two men, on better watch on this location. Of course, the north face.
Certain vehicles make established perimeter.
Is that Pat?
Yeah, that's Pat.
Oh, what the hell? He ain't dead, he ain't dead.
Guys, we got a lot of people staring at a dead body.
Yeah, he's my battle buddy.
I know,
he's just unconscious. So watch over him, Ganks, like a guardian angel.
Well, do we not have anybody to give him epi?
No, the F-Pen is not working, so we can't get him up. As in, it's not giving me the option.
Basis ground actual. I have established a location for our base camp. It is currently marked on the map.
Alrighty, we'll head our way there once we're ready.
Affirm.
Basement has been cleared.
I got him. Did you shoot him? That was a friendly fire accident?
It's because the alien.
Yeah. Because those zombies were phasing through the walls, and he just came right on top of us.
Don't shoot at the doorway. Let's go on the north side.
Somebody got an extra set of earplugs.
Yep, these pens aren't working.
I lost mine after we had to stop.
Negative,
distance
not me.
From.
Yeah, what's up?
If we're holding out here for nighttime, this is going to be ridiculous. I want to get on top of the roof of that big-ass tower over there.
Hey, friend.
The tower over here.
Pat, are you
see that tower?
Oh, yeah. Good observation.
That'd be a safe location.
We got a...
Thanks.
Soldier.
Zombie soldier.
Recon, Frank has just found a good location for you guys to set up. There is actually a tower that would provide great observation.
Nothing good.
Right outside of the base.
Gamer on me. Team, let's start checking these vehicles, see if any of them are mobile. If they are, we're going to use them to shut down any entryways into the base.
I got some cement slabs here. It looks like we can make walls out of them.
That'd be perfect. Oh yeah, these are good and strong. They'd be perfect to build a wall.
Spicey, where's your battle buddy?
Seth and I are going ahead and checking the east side of this location. Got two yellow Vics over here.
Where do you want these vehicles?
Back side of the train station, north side, is open, close range to the trees. I want to block off that entryway where all we have to defend is the front.
Looks like that might not work.
Hey, I know where. I know where. Follow me. Follow this. Come around this blockage over here. Oh. And there should... Oh, motherfucker. There should be a little level right here where you can come up and drive on. Because this is a loading dock for a train. Yeah, you should be able to come up right here. There we go. Awesome, bitch.
Yeah, mid through. Cement through the fucking subway.
Okay.
I'm stuck on the building now.
Alright, ground team, resistance and send them are outside the wire. We're retrieving the vehicles and gonna bring them back in.
Chicken, what the fuck are you doing?
What's up?
Command, this is Hammer.
There you go. You're out now.
Yeah, it looks like we're kind of fucked for doing that.
Go ahead.
Ground team 256, 256, large contact. Resistance, Kruger.
Chicken.
What's up?
Where's your battle buddy?
I don't know, the base, I think.
You need to get your battle buddy and put him in that car if you're gonna go off on your own.
I'm not going anywhere. I'm trying to get this car in front of the building.
Ah.
But I can't find anywhere
just,
I can drive up.
Just be careful, okay?
Yeah. I'm not going anywhere press here, man.
Oh shit.
Alright, caution, there's a invisible texture. Hi.
It's on both sides.
Alright.
Pick okay?
Just roll it back. Roll it back, Spice. There you go. Wow, look at where I'm at and I almost fell into that shit.
I don't think you can walk into it.
You can't fall it through it by walking, just by vehicles apparently. Alright, keep up perimeter. Don't go any further.
We got a whole bunch of stuff in the heli.
Yeah.
Have we met any armed resistance yet, or is it just walkers?
No!
Just walkers.
Damn it, Frank! Okay. There's an invisible floor there, too.
Jeez, false textures are killing us.
I know, right?
I don't understand why he keeps trying, though. Oh, man.
What's up?
What's up, man?
Quiet. What? A little uncomfortably quiet.
Yeah, we'll change soon, I'm sure. Way up there.
If you look, yeah.
Where I'm pointing, we got a recon up there.
Oh, yeah, I see him.
And I think you just about caught up because we've just got all the supplies here now.
Raj. So, have you guys, like, stopped and restarted the server, or has this just been continuously going?
That's solid continuous.
Oh, wow, okay.
Ground team, keep it quiet. We got walkers at 258. They're not aggroed at this time.
Frank, resistance.
Send it.
Have we tried to park a vehicle around the backside? Is that a false texture?
Yes, it is. We're not able to. We have no way of closing off the two main doors.
Both are defensible still, so I'm not overly concerned about that.
So what's next?
Basis, ground actual, I'll copy.
Vehicle.
That's our scientist, guys.
Scientists have arrived.
They better be good at building things, too. Collins, get your ass back here. Don't annoy
JR's asking for the password. I feel kind of shitty talking
sorry,
to him
sir.
Since you guys just let me come in.
The scientist.
I was welcoming to. I was welcome. The words.
Words are hard.
I give up. Shit. I'm not gonna try again. Welcoming them.
Resistance, Frank.
Go for resistance.
They don't need a welcome wagon.
Do you want me to put a couple guys
honest,
on top of the
they
rooftops?
Need a trial, maybe.
For the train station?
A medic, not a public speaker.
Good thinking.
Alright.
Let me figure out who I want up there.
I'll go.
Ginks, Destro, top of the roof.
Top of the roof?
Where's roof access?
You're getting a helo right up there.
Alright then.
You guys are gonna fight.
Good luck dying,
guys. There's
only
one way coming down.
That's
yeah, fast
racist.
Rope. Yeah, we can fast rope.
Yeah, you can rappel off the edge, probably.
Oh, okay.
Hello, sir. Wait a second. What is that? Mom?
Excuse
me. I'm okay. I'm right.
I'll get that.
Yes, sir.
See that house way up there? Up,
Collins,
it's up like
me.
Three stories.
The base is mine. I don't know what to do.
Affirm. One left side.
Down.
I got another one, 12 o'clock.
Front. Barriers.
254.
Hey Kyoko, I need a full arsenal and a TP. I'm sorry.
I don't know who that was, but that was Pat. You're unconscious. It looks that it has an interior.
Oh yeah.
Downside, it's in the middle of fucking nowhere.
But there's no door.
Yeah, we can work around that.
I got a chest up here.
Oh yeah.
It's got a shotgun.
Yay!
Oh,
wait a second, I already have a fucking shotgun.
No,
wait.
It's an M24.
Shotgun, he said. What the fuck?
Isn't that what it was?
You might want to go check with the guys then and see if you can pull off some gear that this guy
was throwing. Oh, it's a long range, okay. My bad, looks like a shotgun.
Yeah, that looks like a shotgun. I wonder what
it
looks
like to
you.
It's not actually a map. It's a carpet. Just looks like where it would be for a map.
Hey, R. Yeah.
Hey, R, this is not a bad place, man. It's way up here.
That's true.
I mean, one could set up.
Contact. Opening fire. Nope. You guys open up like whole clips, take out targets. I only take one shot and it's down, boy. Hey, aren't you supposed to be with that one guy?
No.
I bet Collins is freaking out about now, wondering where his battle buddy is.
He'll be fine, he's with the guys.
You don't know that. That's.
I do know that.
Hey, the helicopter.
Ground team. Whoever's left behind, go ahead and gather up the vehicles. Bring it down to my current position. It's marked on your map. Copy that.
Well, we're gonna use this place instead.
Oh yeah, this place affords great line of sight. We've got a tower next to it for recon that has even better line of sight. And we have a single stairway that leads up into it, which is easily defensible by a single man.
Alright.
We can also, in a pinch, probably rappel out of the windows.
Would you like to go check out that place over there? See in there?
We'll explore it as soon as this is set up. I want our base camp set.
Hey, Gings, are you
go
still
doing
up there?
Anything else.
Alright.
Go for resistance.
Yeah, what you got?
Try to rappel down out the window.
Okay.
Let's see.
Aphone, are they near the main entrance?
On the other side.
Oh shit, I'm stuck.
Yeah, I checked them out earlier.
Thanks, I'm stuck.
We'll have to see if there's any fuel.
Resistance, this is Kruger. Come in.
They were non-drivable.
Oh, here we go.
Kruger, send. I got Soul Gamer looking for you. Wow, you are pushing it, man. I'll give you a little for that one.
You told me to rappel down. Fuck.
Never mind, Resistance. He just needed reiteration of orders. Hey, firm.
Well, luckily we have that truck, right? So we can use that truck to move all the cement. Plant.
Yeah, if we're able to use them, we can use that.
I'm sure we can.
I'm gonna go ahead and make a climb up the tower real quick.
Alright.
See what I can see.
I cut trees down, make some beams. Support.
Hey, were you able to rappel down? Thanks.
Resistance is a Kruger.
What?
Were you able to rappel down?
Be advised, we are coming in with large yellow Ural. Managed to find one that is still functionally operational. Hey, firm.
Well, yeah, I know, but I tried to rappel down, like, you know, you can trigger on the
input. You guys want this?
It works well for me.
Send a mark.
Yeah, but it's good to know in case we need a way out.
I'm sure you guys are looking for him.
You guys want that person? Raj. Alright. Alright, Kings, let's go.
Alright, where are we going?
We're going to go check out the rail yard with Baker. Or Carter, not Baker. Alright, let's go.
Okay.
might work.
Alright, ground team, let's go ahead and offload a little bit of the equipment out of these vehicles. We're gonna make this our permanent base camp until we have anything better.
Copy that. What are we loading stuff off onto?
You on the rail?
Send it. That's an affirm. We're trying to set up our perimeter right now and offload some of the equipment from the vehicles.
Where do you want us to put the equipment?
Very nice green because part of the fucking.
Oh, we're gonna move it inside.
Pretty much anything that starts raiding us,
okay.
We can put
it. Are there crates or anything, or just on the floor?
Yeah.
Yo, Wanker!
Oh, we have crates.
Wait, how are we unloading this shit?
You interact.
Yeah, don't unload the spare tire, fool.
Pile any of the gear that you take out of the vehicles into the lower storerooms on each side of the stairwell.
Come on, man,
yeah, but what if they don't want it on this vehicle?
Put it back, Colin.
You want this back in this vehicle?
Yeah, leave the tire.
Okay.
Hey, aren't we missing one of the
send
UAZs?
It.
Yeah, I don't know where the other one is.
What, Ural?
The other UAZ.
What? I think I actually might know where that is.
You wanna go with me to the other, over there?
Yeah.
Affirm recon, we're gonna grab a vehicle
hey,
and
sorry,
try
you
to
you
load
wanna
those
with
up.
Us? That would be
yeah.
Always good.
Okay. Yeah. Resistance. Me and Kruger are gonna go pick up another UAZ that's over there that we left there apparently.
Actually, in addition to getting that, there are three fuel drums that are marked on the map. I need a three-man team to grab them. There is a recon team working down there, so watch your fire.
Alright, so grab a vehicle, head over there, and then.
Affirm.
Yeah.
Pretty much.
Roger.
Good. All oh, right, we got Soul Gamer right here, so why not?
Okay, stuff that is not crated, we can leave in the vehicle. We just want the crates
oh.
Out.
Alrighty, I think that's all the crates that were in that one.
There's nothing in these. Oh hey, we got some tents. Starting to feel like home already.
I know, there's a second one, another vehicle over here. Roger. Radio check 55.7. Radio check
557. I got
Lima
you.
Charlie.
Yep, how can I help you? Station computers, which are linked up to the weather satellites, but
radio check 55.7.
Weather has been
Lima Charlie.
Supposed to be getting some showers.
All right, copy.
No idea on the exact weather, but don't expect any sunny skies and beach weather yet.